friends. Whenever we feel lost, that is the signal to bring a alignment between our body, mind, and the spirit. We literally need to understand how this body, mind, and the spirit mechanism working to establish our life. As humans, we all thriving to make our life to the fullest, the better. We do different things, different approaches to enjoy all the best things in our life. But somehow, when we go through the realities, we may need to face harsh realities. It can be financial, it can be relationship, it can be any challenges to achieve our dreams. Finally, we fall into a deep stress, depression, disappointment, and we feel lost. And what is the way to come out of it? What life communicating with us to change something? Let us learn and explore what is the connection, a deep dimension of body, mind, and the soul, our spirit. In our topic, we're gonna learn about how our mental body works and what are the ways to bring alignment between our mental body and the physical body, and how to be with the spirit. Most of the time we just live in our intellectual mind, just with the knowledge. Are our spirit just somewhere? It does not have any chance to explore. So we need to understand how to give a chance to our spirit, how to go beyond the knowledge. It's so important to bring alignment between body, mind, and the spirit. So friends, let's join with me and explore this alignment and be the master of yourself. Thank you.